Hello, today we're going to be starting the Halo 4 Mythic Overhaul campaign. It's a mod for Halo 4 through Steam. What I hear it is it's just an overhaul of Halo 4. I've seen nothing on it, so let's get right into it and go normal.
Tell me about the children. Dr. Halsey.
You already know everything.
You kidnapped them.
Children's minds are more easily accepting of indoctrination. Their bodies more adaptable to augmentation. The result? Was the ultimate soldier. And because of our success, when the Covenant invaded, we were ready.
Dr. Halsey, you're bending history for your own favor, and you know it. You developed the Spartans to crush human rebellion, not to fight the Covenant.
When one human world after another fell, when my Spartans were all that stood between humanity and extinction, nobody was concerned about why they were originally built.
So you feel in the end your choices were justified?
My work saved the human race.
Do you think the Spartans' lack of basic humanity helped?
What are you after? The others before you were naval intelligence, but you... You're something else.
Records show Spartans routinely exhibited mildly sociopathic tendencies. Difficulty with socialization.
The records show efficient behavior operating in hazardous situations. I supplied the tools to maintain that efficiency.
Do you believe the Master Chief succeeded because he was, at his core, broken?
What does John have to do with this? You want to replace him?
The Master Chief is dead.
His file reads missing in action.
Catherine. Spartans never die.
Your mistake is seeing Spartans as military hardware. My Spartans are humanity's next step. Our destiny as a species. Do not underestimate them. But most of all, do not underestimate him.
Alrighty. First mission.
backup, Chief. I need you.
You've been out for a while.
Where are we?
We're still adrift on the Dawn.
Why did you wake me?
Hang on. Bringing your systems online now. I rewrote your ship's firmware.
What the hell with 3 armor?
You've been busy.
Activating the ship's gravity generator. Chief, look up. You need to pull the manual release.
Like old times.
Ready to get back to work?
I thought you'd never ask. We've got intrusion alerts lighting up on multiple decks. Our best bet to figure out who's boarding us is the observation deck, 4 floors up.
Could it be a rescue team?
Oh, nice.
Bet on it.
Oh.
Years, 7 months, 10 days.
If the UNSC hasn't responded to our rescue beacon by now, they're not going to. What's that?
Sensor scan, high intensity. Doesn't match any known patterns.
How close are we to the observation deck?
It's directly above us.
I think it's worth knowing I have not played this game in years, so I'm rusty. Last time I played it was when it actually came out, and shortly after.
Probably not alone. We should be careful.
That's a classic elite. Or then new grunts. What's this? Oh, that's probably plasma ammo.
For the blast shield, so we can see what we're up against.
Magnums, assault rifle. Ammo? I'm guessing that's ammo. This is actually really cool.
The good news is, these Covenant aren't outfitted like standard military. It's possible we just came across a rogue salvage ship.
Or an entire fleet.
We might have stumbled into an entire Covenant fleet.
Maybe they haven't recognized us.
Five, six, seven.
Landing craft flanking us!
3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, 7. I think. Only that's nothing. I didn't realize that guy had a plasma pistol. The plasma rifle for the guy up top. I wasn't actually in base game Halo 4. Halo 4 only had the storm rifles.
We need to get off this ship.
We've got bigger problems. We've got a cruiser on an intercept course. If we don't do something about that, we're not going anywhere. Head for the elevator banks.
Didn't the ship's sensors say we still had weapon systems online?
Yes, but since the ship was torn in half, we can't access the weapon stations. We'll have to fire them manually from the outer...
I'm gonna have to pause it real quick and change some controls around. Keybind. Select. Couch. This is good. Sprint. Good. Fire. Good. Good. Melee. Action. Good. Change. Weapon. Mouse wheel up. Oh, that's the target. Oh, I'm fine with that. Okay, that's all I need to do, really. Oh, the green bars, I think, is my stamina. Or health. Blamite.
Assuming they don't raise them, that missile's gonna
That's
be one
the ammo
of a
for the needler. Blamite. Oh, the classic Halo Reach med pack. Looks so good. Oh yeah, the green bar is health. Eggman didn't have his helmet on. Ow. Bubble shield. I do not like how that sounds. Once with the shield. As my repeater was a Halo Reach thing.
Auxiliary launch station should be to your left, out of the airlocks.
charge for ignition.
Cortana.
It's nothing. Just get to the launch station.
Yes. Oh, the classic battle rifle. The Halo 2 Phantoms. Carbine up there or needler rifle? Kind of felt like needler rifle. That's a needler rifle. Oh my god, what's that? Carbine, okay. Oh, radiation.
Launch initiated. Hey, the blaster's jammed. The missile won't fire until it's cleared. Get down there.
Sorry if you hear me coughing, by the way, I kinda got a little bit of a dry throat. I have a feeling I'm gonna be having fun with this mod. Just seeing some of the new weapons and stuff that's in it. No. No time to worry. Run.
Go, go, go! He's using a gravity well to pull us inside the surface. We've got to hurry. The second we cross the dome's event horizon, its atmosphere is going to tear us apart.
Where are the closest escape
routes? Aft vehicle bay. I'm tagging the closest airlock. Go!
Go, go, go! Open. That is me. Go.
Hold on.
She said hold on.
We're caught in the gravity well.
Can you track the escape pods?
Negative. Look out.
Poor Grunt. That's episode number one.